You know what, guys? Last night I took a cab and it was quite shady.
What
As
happened?
In, the car was smelling of alcohol and I felt really unsafe.
Shucks.
And that's haunting me forever, I think.
Don't you have those apps where you can just click a button and you can connect with your loved ones for your safety?
What are you saying? I had to stay on the phone throughout so that I'm connected to someone.
Oh, you know what you can do is you can download a few apps. I use one. It's called Raksha. So what it does is that whenever you're in a situation like this, it will send an SMS to selected contacts so they know your location. So you can try that.
But guys, shouldn't these cab apps have some kind of SOS mechanism themselves?
Yeah, they do. Uber and a lot of the other cab apps, yeah. They have this facility. They have that option.
You have to register your number with these cab services, and whenever you're in a tricky situation or you're not happy with the driver, you can just press the SOS button on the... It's there in the app, so you can just press that.
Oh.
And it'll send in like an alert. Yeah. To your contacts.
Yeah, Shubhi, you know, there's also like, I think there's an app called Safety Pin, and the good thing is if you're in an unsafe area, you can even alert other women about it. So you pin that place as unsafe and then, you know, you help other women out as well.
You should definitely get
apps?
One of those.
I never knew about it.
There are a lot of them.
Yeah.
I had to literally stay on the phone and it was freaking me out. And it was like 11 o'clock at night.
Really? What do you use, Rohani, as a safety app?
I usually use the app which is called With You. So it's very safe. It was really popular. So I downloaded that. And whenever I feel unsafe, I just click on a button and my mom, dad, they always get a message of where I am. And they can actually easily track me also.
That's really good.
Yeah.
I would definitely keep such apps because at times I have to, you know, leave office very late at night.
Yeah.
And I can't really be, I don't think I'm safe the other way.
Yeah, you should never feel vulnerable when you're traveling as a woman, right? What do you use, Samira?
This one app that my friend told me of, it's I Feel Safe. So this was like post the Nirbhaya thing. So it's with that trust and everything. So they've basically formed an app for students, and so basically what happens is that even if your phone screen is off and you are in a situation where there's no Wi-Fi, nothing, you can still send in.
That's great.
Yeah,
even if the phone is switched off, you can press an alarm
button. So you can still use your power button,
right?
And it'll send an alarm to all your contacts. So these are very nice things, you know, that see if you're traveling and if in a stuck in a situation, so you can try these apps. So even if you don't have Wi-Fi, you can still use it.
I'll try that.
Yeah, and in fact, Shubhi, there's even one that's been started by the Delhi police themselves, and I'm sure different cities have different apps.
Mm-hmm.
You can just use that and it literally sends an alert to the police station that you're closest to.
Yeah. You can form an app called Shady Alert. You know, just go, just stick on the driver's face and you get a database.
I mean, get all the information.
Yeah, like Shady Alert.
You know, my way of doing it at times was I send the car number, the driver name and everything to my parents, and then, but I think these
I
apps
always
are
do
really
that.
Nice
yeah.
idea.
I always end up doing that. Like my mom, whenever I leave, she's like, just send me the cab details. I need the number or whatever. Whenever I leave from home, they always take a picture of the cab. So, but this with these apps, it's really easy for them also to track just in case I'm in any kind of problem.
Yeah, especially with the GPS tracking, it's much safer, right?
Yeah.
They know exactly what's happening in terms of
and
where
we
you're
women in Delhi need it like more than anything. That's like the best thing for us.
I think women everywhere, you know, especially if you're like on business and traveling to a city like Delhi, it's completely alien as an environment.
I know. So, tell me one thing, are these apps just for Delhi, like Delhi Police app, or does every place have an app of its own? Or
No, there's a bunch of apps out there. I think some are pan cities and some are, I think, specific to a particular city, right?
Yeah, but in case we're traveling to another city, we can also check with our friends what do they use. You know, that's like local information is the best. So we can do that.
Shubhi, it's time you started downloading some of these apps and traveling safer.
No more Snapchatting.
I think so. I'll keep my Snapchat. Everything else away and put on these apps on my phone.
Hi guys, I hope you liked what you just watched and experienced on Between Us Girls. Here's where you can watch and subscribe to us. In fact, email us. We'd love to hear your ideas and thoughts.